going to the States for reasons other than a vacation?
They went through my Facebook, my Twitter, everything.
Be careful what you say. You could face a 5-year ban.
Never felt more violated in my life.
One man's nightmare story, tonight at 6 on CTV News.